What's wrong? Are you tired?
The race is so long. I'm exhausted. I don't think I can make it. Go on without me.
Oh, you know, Sue, just running a race is a lot like following Jesus. Sometimes the race is hard. We want to give up. What you need is endurance.
Oh, do I ever.
Now, Hebrews 12 says, therefore, since we are surrounded by so great a cloud of witnesses, let us lay aside every weight and the sin which so clings so closely, and let us run with endurance the race set before us, looking to Jesus, the founder and perfecter of our faith.
Gosh, Jenny, thanks for being my running partner and encouraging me to put my trust in Jesus.
Of course, Sue. Hey, and what we want for our children is to do the same. And let's ask our kids, is there sin in your life that's slowing you down?
And ask them, do you have a running partner that's encouraging you in your faith?
Speaking of running partners, come on, Sue, let's keep running.